We were just talking about you. Awesome.
Well, why don't we clear the air?
No, you have to tell everyone that you're upset and why you're upset.
No, I
because
mean,
everyone,
I'm just...
it's very confusing to yeah. everyone what's going on. Like, legit.
I think anybody could agree if somebody, if people were just sitting around just like going ham on them, they would be upset
they
too.
Weren't.
I think it's your stupid messenger that exaggerated everything, because yeah. everything we'd say, we say to your face. But instead, you post things on Instagram and you talk with Cameron.
Like, I don't think Ariane has anything to do with it.
Like, this is what I'm talking about. The negativity is insane.
It's not usually negative, like, but we're actually very positive. We've been having a great time.
We're at these buildings for 10 hours, 5 days a week. You were 5 minute conversation.
I don't understand the animosity. What is wrong with everybody? Why am I getting so much heat? To be a WWE diva, it's all about empowering women.
Remember that picture, that sheep line?
Were they maliciously just talking about
what... There were things said that I didn't agree with, and I voiced that.
We've all been a developmental. We can have an open debate.
Right, that's fine with me.
You guys, I get it.
No,
sorry, let me finish. I'm not gonna sit here and waste my time on you.
That's what I'm talking
about. No, hang on a minute.
That's not what WWE divas are about.
She's busted her ass since 2000.
Can I just say something? Can I just
I think it's ridiculous that you don't have to go back down to NXT and that you have your own personal trainer in LA. That's lazy.
When I came on to be a WWE diva, it's all about empowering women. Yes, I get my training out in LA, and that's because of the company. You guys just want to continue to cut me down, and I'm sorry that you're so upset that
no.
I'm actually training.
You know what it is, Eva?
I am going to bust my ass because that's what I want to do, and I came
do you,
here.
Maybe
yes,
you do a post about being a WWE diva, and I'll believe you.
Yeah.
You only post about shreds. I never see you once post about WWE. This right here is our life. How dare you sit there and look all of us in the eyes who have given everything to this company and say we are tearing you down. No, Eva Marie, you are tearing down our division because you absolutely suck at wrestling.
Continue to cut me down and continue to do that because that's what you guys are going to do. Well, I'm going to continue to bust my ass.
Bust your ass. This is your third WrestleMania, so now you want to bust your ass? You've been up here almost 2.5 years. I'm talking, you don't know how to wrestle.
Awesome. Keep breaking, keep cutting me down. That's awesome.
Yeah,